I'm not interested in eating bone.
This isn't chicken soup. I may be just a ship's doctor, but I make a Finnegal's Folly that's known from here to Orion. I strongly prescribe it, Jim.
You know, I've never felt this way before. At odds with the ship. I sat there and watched my ship perform for a mass of circuits and relays and felt useless. Unneeded. To Captain Denzel.
To James T. Kirk, Captain of the Enterprise.
Thank you, Doctor. That's one of your better prescriptions.
Simple, but effective.
Do you know the one? All I ask is a tall ship.
It's a line from a poem, a very old poem, isn't it?
20th century Earth. All I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer by. You could feel the wind at your back in those days. The sounds of the sea beneath you. And even if you take away the wind and the water, it's still the same. The ship is yours. You can feel her. And the stars are still there, Bones.
Captain Kirk, to the bridge, please.